28 degrees. The winds are from the south and gusting, windy and wet through the day into the overnight hours.
Hold this.
A different story.
You are so bad.
7 to 8 degrees today and tomorrow.
Early
on, sunrise or shortly after, then temperatures generally above freezing. Southeast winds gusting to 60 kilometers per hour. A windy day, a mild day across.
Oh, I can't take it. It feels so good. It does. It feels so good.
Temperatures can be just above the freezing mark. 7 and 8 degrees, 10 to 15.
You want some more?
There's not quite as much rainfall. But do watch for fog everywhere with that warm air mass sliding over the cold ground in some places, snow covered ground. 9 degrees in the valley, 7 to maybe 8 to ground in Shelburne.
You really did.
He did. Because he was moving too much.
I gotta peel one fucking hand off you just to get my head free.
Just a couple of minutes. Anna and Kelly.
Man, I hate an amateur come along and fucking. Yeah, an amateur come along and you're just like, give me that head.
And the Amazing Outdoor Sports and RV Show want to give you a prize package that includes an 11-foot inflatable paddleboard, as seen behind us, at Accessory, a fishing kayak, and fishing trip, valued by the way, at $3,000. Now, to enter, go to Atlantic Multi-Dealing.
You look butter, watch your clock.
You can enter once a day until this Saturday, and the winner will be announced next Friday, March 10th. Good luck to you. All right, now it's that time. We'd like to introduce you to the Maritimers for Monday night this evening. Let's get started now. We would like to start by wishing a very happy